If elected, what will your party do to support local business?